Today, we're going to be covering my favorite brawler in Brawl Stars, Crow. A brawler with a long history of being either really good or really bad with not a whole lot in between. Why? Well, there are a few reasons, but it's mostly because he has one of the most versatile and powerful supers in the game, meaning small buffs are enough to push him to overpowered, and small nerfs can make him underpowered just as easily. Crow's entire character is built on something increasingly rare in this game, patience. Going in face first with Crow, you're gone. Jump into a bad situation with his super, gone. Get a little too confident while bush checking, believe it or not, gone. And today, I'm gonna teach you how to play him in 60 seconds. Let's go! You have to think of yourself as a control-based heal denier. You'll keep inching your opponent closer to the mark where you can perfectly place a super and take them out. Much like other high-skill brawlers, there are a few important things to practice. Get good at knowing exactly how much damage you can do at any time, including poison. For instance, if you can get a brawler down to 600 to 700 HP, you can hit a single shot and poison's going to take them out if they're not healed by another brawler first. Knowing HP ranges is super important, just as important as good super use. It's not always best, especially in showdown and duo showdown, to use your super to close out a kill. Sometimes waiting to use it to escape a bad spot or waiting to use it until you can get a better opportunity for value is the way to go. Crow isn't like other brawlers that can almost instantly charge a super with just a few attacks. It provides a ton of value, so it does take longer to charge up. Timing and accuracy, let's be honest, is really what separates an average Crow from a great Crow. With that all said, play Crow on Duo Showdown for easy trophies. Nothing else really comes close. I'd recommend using his carry and Crow star power and defense booster gadget, but it kind of comes down to personal preference. But yeah, that about wraps it up. Make sure you use code CHIKEN chicken in the Brawl Stars shop. Comment below what brawler you want to see next week and sub for more brawl content in the future. I'll see you guys in the next one. Till then, peace.